We've gone off course in Iraq. But Congressman Fitzpatrick and President Bush both support an open-ended commitment as Iraq slips towards civil war. Fitzpatrick and Bush offer no new strategy, just more of the same.
Reasonable people can disagree about Iraq, but leaders take a stand. I've laid out a plan for a phased redeployment to bring our troops home. I'm Patrick Murphy, and I approve this message because to change Washington, we have to change who we send to Washington.